30 days of gratitude for daily life has been going on the entire month. And I've yet again combined 2 days because it just makes sense for me. What I'm thankful for day 25 is an item in my room. And that item in my room is my red dress. For the past 3 years, this has been my non-scale variable. It has helped me to be able to measure how I'm staying on course with my healthy journey. If I can slip on this red dress every year, then I know I'm continuing on my path and being healthy and happy. And so today, what I'm grateful for is preparing a meal that's not traditional for a meal. I'm making a roast. So I have all the fixings inside this baggie, and it's in my slow cooker, and we're gonna have a roast for dinner tonight. So I'm grateful for that meal. And I wanna find out from you guys, what have you been grateful for this entire month? Even if you aren't sticking to the items that I'm suggesting, just talk to me about what you're grateful for. It's been great getting your feedback. But remember, post a selfie of you doing whatever that daily life event is that you're thankful for. So I'm gonna post a selfie with me in my red dress, preparing my meal. I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye.